like a small boat.
Left the man up. Want to play in my team?
Big waves and emotion.
Look, he's crying.
Like how a single word can make a heart open.
What was that?
Shove your stupid team.
But I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say were wrecking balls inside my brain. I will scream loud today. Can you hear
me? I've had enough of football.
This is my fight song. Take back my life.
I can't just let him give up like this.
I expect you to make a full recovery.
They think it's highly unlikely that he'll ever be able to play at a professional level again.
Oh, Jamie's been arrested.
Whenever I ask him anything about Foxborough, he just closes down. I don't think he's enjoying it. What if Foxborough's not right for him?
All academies are the same. They eat you up and spit you out.
His biggest problem is his temperament.
I decided to commit my future to Phoenix. Chose a tiny grassroots team over a top academy because they brought out the best in me.
I chose Phoenix because it brings out the best in me.
Football's not just about facilities and money, is it? It's about team spirit. And friendship.
If I love a club, I'll give it 1,000%.
If you can't learn to make the right choices, you might as well give up now. Words are one thing, Jamie, but it's what you do that matters.
No one made me do that to Harry. It was a stupid decision. I'm going to be different from now on. I'll start by saying sorry to Harry. I missed out at Hawkstone.
One little shove, and you blew it.
Another incident like that, and you'll be off the team for good.
Because I'm going to make it as a player, and I'm going to make sure that it's me that gets the next trial. And when I do, it'll be because I deserve it.
Give Jamie the ball as much as possible. And anyone out there making anything happen.
Jamie Johnson, I tell him to watch out for me.
Oh my gosh, it's Jamie Johnson.
Well, Jamie Johnson, you are my new hero.
Weren't even a pen?
It's your decision, Jamie.
Why has everyone gone so quiet? It was never a penalty. Jamie would never have wanted to win like that.
Thank you. Playkeeper, never a pen.
I can't believe he's just done that. I'm so proud of him.
Dream of becoming a professional footballer all your life.
So at one point, it even nearly cost him his career.
I'm not gonna lie, I did steal the bike. I wasn't in the right place, and I fell in with a bad crowd.
It's a story of redemption. It proves that if you learn from your mistakes, you really can achieve your dreams.
The day you make your professional debut, I'll be the proudest man on this planet.
Amen.
Jamie.
Come on, Jamie!
About you stepping out onto that beautiful pitch, feeling its magic, getting a taste of your future. I'm not quitting. Nor are you.
Tim! Jamie Johnson!
I was there when he scored his wonder goal against Leon Tibbs. I suspected then it wouldn't be the final time he'd be stepping out onto that hallowed turf.
I am Jamie Johnson. Watch me fly.
Still got a lot of fire left in me.